you, nobody can say that I came here, I didn't want to be a teacher. Finally, you made a choice to be a teacher. Once you make a choice to be a teacher, then you need to work to be the best in that. You know, somebody else, a craftsman may not be the best because it affects him. But a teacher who doesn't aim to be the best needs to have a relook, because you shape the destiny of the children in the country. You know, yours is a different job and a profession. Baki jagah sab, it affects only individual and the family. You affect everyone, the society, the children, society, and the country, nation as a whole. And therefore, it's an onerous task. So, may I exhort all of you that don't get into the comfort zone ki ab teacher ban gaye and that's the end, now I've become a permanent teacher and I can sit back and carry on, because that's it. No, there are greater levels to rise in as far as the teacher is concerned also. There is no end. There is no end. Okay. The resource people who come here, we try to get whatever best we could. It will always happen that there are some of you would know more than them. I would only suggest that we need to always have the courtesy and decency to give whoever is sitting here or standing here talking to us the due regard. As you expect when you're standing in front of the children, aap jo bhi bole, people take it. Sunte hain bache. Similarly, whoever is here, give them the benefits.